let's all welcome our dearest Abigael and Lawrence Onario!
The choice was never us. It's as if the powers of the universe conspired to make you mine. Until the day I die, I bless the day that I was born for you.
Kiss your beautiful bride.
Sometimes the waves, they keep on crashing in. Sometimes the rain, it never seems to end. I'll be alright, my friend, if you stay by my side.
Congratulate you, Ocho.
Sometimes our world
is the best of love.
Sometimes the hardest we try is not enough.
At ang pag-aasawa, something mysterious. Dahil nire-represent ang spiritual na aspeto ng buhay ng isang Kristiyano between Christ and the Church.
Masaya ka? Unang agad, tinapay lahat. You are my home away from
Napakahirap gumawa ng vow pag nakasama mo na for almost 10 years. But this event is actually 10 years in the making. And it's almost 9 years in the making, and up until now, I cannot believe that you are the woman that I'm going to be with for the rest of my life.
Para makompleto, ang agwapuhan yung lahat. Para sa inyo lahat, para sa inyo. Some days I feel like I'm against the wall. Some days I feel I'm barely home. Pag ginawa mo akong best man, papa-experience ko sa'yo kung ano yung pin-experience sa akin ng best man ko. You help me take this weight off my shoulders. Napakaganda, no? Sabi ko nga, diba, para makompleto ang kugwapuhan yung lahat para sa inyo yan. I'm holding tight. You are my home away from home. Home away from home. Maaga pa para umiyak. Alam mo yung regalo niya talaga. Pang akin talaga eh.
Naalala ko pa lahat ng pagsubok at hirap na pinagdaanan natin. Maraming beses, maraming ang hindi naniwala sa pag-iibigan natin. We were against all odds. It may not be perfect, and there may be times you have lost your way. But I did not give up. I learned to love you with all my might. From tonight until the end of time, you should know everywhere I go, you're always on my mind. In my heart, in my soul, baby, you're the meaning in my life. You're the inspiration. You bring feelings to my life. You're the inspiration. I
I wanna have you hear me say, yeah. No one needs you more than I need you.
Ang pag-aasawa ay mysterious in nature. So, it is permanent in nature, sacred in nature, and mysterious.
Mountains that I face, stronger than the power of the grave.
God denotes all the responsibilities in life, and since we are going to be together for the rest of our lives, I will be there for you to carry that bag and carry off all of the responsibilities in life with you.
Your love never fails and never gives up.
You became my first boyfriend and now my better half.
Always remember that I will be here no matter what. I love you now and forever. Ganda mo talaga. Hello, hello. Nako, ano kaya to?
Kinakabahan ako.
Thank you so much. Baby, from the time that I saw you, I never thought that you will be my lifetime. We had our ups and downs during our relationship, but still, we lived stood by each other. And that's the reason why I chose this golden necklace as my wedding gift. I know you will wonder why, because this gift symbolizes my everlasting love and respect for you.
The woman who always there for me when I am down. The woman who changed my perception in life. And the woman who will always make the best version of me. And you never fail to do that each and every single day.
Make me the happiest woman on earth, happier than I could ever imagine. And I am forever grateful to God for giving me you to me. I promise to show you for the rest of our life how much I love you.
Thank you.
Now I know, without a doubt, that God put you in front of me because we were meant to spend our lives together.